Your burden just fell.
There was a bird in there?
Yeah, there was a bird in there. That was good. I think that's better. Hi, Lisa. How are you? Hi, Charlene. How's everybody doing tonight? See if it pops up on my phone.
It won't.
It won't? Haha, it did. Okay, let me get it shared out. Hi, Patricia. Hi, Stacy. How is everybody doing tonight? I missed you guys the other night. Share. Okay, I think that's everybody. Hi, Josh. Hi, Deb S. Hi, Melissa S. Hi, Nancy. Oh, my God. Hi, Maxine. Hi, Wendy. Hi, Kimberly. Okay, guys, I need to show you something. Hi, Melissa K. Hi, Debbie S. Remember how I said I was working on shipping?
Slowly.
Say hi, John. You see our boxes? There is only 3 boxes that are not done. And that's honestly because we were waiting on a couple minor things. What happened is, you guys know we had to go out of town. That's why we canceled the feed on Thursday. So our UPS guy, my daughter was here to meet the UPS guy, and something happened to our account, and it got all messed up. Honestly, As dumb as it is, they had locked our account by mistake, so that we had to get it unlocked, so everything was frozen. I couldn't do anything. So all those boxes are going tomorrow. And I have a whole list somewhere, over here somewhere, of everybody who's there. So a lot of you guys are getting boxes. We went through everybody who had enough pieces, your stuff is gone. So I'm really excited because it went really well. I'm really sorry because I thought they'd go out Friday, but because we got locked out on Thursday, we couldn't do anything until Friday. And we were out. We were out of the house before sunrise because we had to be 8 hours away by 1 o'clock in the afternoon. And yeah, it was a cruise. So we got up really early and left, which is why we didn't do the feed, because we tried to go to bed early. And if we did the feed, remember, you guys don't know this, but it takes about 2 hours to put everything away, separate everything. And I didn't want it sitting all week until we got back. We got back late yesterday afternoon. So this is the shipment I had on hold for a couple weeks. Hey, Ruby. Hey, Pam B. Hey, Sharon. Hey, Janie. Hi, Irene. So, yeah. So, I mean, a ton of you guys are getting boxes. So I'm really happy about that. What else do I have to tell you? This is a pretty decent shipment. As far as piece-wise, we got some really beautiful pieces. Yeah, I'm going to tell you guys, I'm going to be a little honest here. It's getting harder and harder to find really nice shipments at decent prices, because the more people know about what I do, about what Michelle does, they automatically assume that it's like, you're just making tons of money. This shipment will probably be one that I'll be lucky to break even on because of the way their pricing is. But I as always, try and keep the pricing as low as I can possibly keep it. Hey, Shelly. So I think I'm ready.
Yes.
Okay. Before you do anything, you might need to do this. Hi, Dorlissa.
I don't know if she's on the feed or she just messaged you.
Okay, well.
Did you share it?
I did share it. Are we hooked up? Everything good there now? Yes. Check what that was for me. All right, you are ready to go? Tell Dad. Could you share the feed up, please? Yeah. Thank you.
Trisha Curry says hello.
Hi, Trisha. How are you? Hi, Barbara. Hey, Mary P. Mary P, no, that piece is not in here. I looked. It's not.
What piece?
She's looking for
The camel.
The Follow His Star, the one where the four of them were on the thing. Remember, it was broken?
Yes, the four of them were on the camels.
No. Yeah, the one was hit the star sign. He wasn't on the camel. They were walking.
Oh, that piece.
Yeah.
They called the stars also the three kings.
I know.
Whatever, I'm an idiot.
No, you're not. Okay, I think we're ready to get started. I hope everybody is doing good. I hope everybody has had an enjoyable week. And I already got styrofoam on me. We haven't even started. You're not doing good? Okay. This is a little set. Now, so you guys know, I'm not pulling the other piece out because it's a candle thing. These came, so you guys can see, these came right from a store. So they are all, hi, Jordan. I know. How are you today, Jordan? Thank you for hanging out with us. You might have to get one of the knives, as you can
see. Should I get the one I found in the furnace?
Yeah, no. You might want to have to get one of your dad's 1,000 knives that are in here. Okay.
So,
you know, got to love these stories. So John went to change the filter today. And so he goes in the little furnace room. And wait a minute, I got it. I'm sorry, I got it. So he goes in the little furnace room to change the filter. He moves the filter thing, and what if pops out? Another knife. I'm like, why is there one in there? He's like, well, it's good to have my husband. It's good to have him hidden all over the house. Seriously? So he has a knife in there just in case. There's another knife. Okay, as you can see, brand new, still not even unwrapped.
Now it is.
And this is our little one. She is in the, what is this thing called?
Sled.
Sled. Okay. Okay, wait. There's like a bunch of messages popping up.
Oh, Bliss is sent a video of.
Oh, how cute. She's adorable. I said she's adorable. Okay, so this one's what? Okay, we'll watch the video later. All right, it's clicking. I think it's the cord's not in right. Can you fix that or take the cord and put it on your computer? All right, this little one is in the sled. She got her puppy dog. She's like flying downhill. This also comes with.
I think she's sledding.
She's sledding. Well, it looks like she's going light speed. This also comes with a little candle, so you guys can see. And I'm not taking the candle out because it's also in a sealed box, so you guys can see. So it is simply set. Yeah, box within a box. Let's put it in the right way. And this one is Life's Ups and Downs Are Smoother With You, 104275. Speaking of boxes, there are four pieces. I think there's four pieces without boxes. Everything else has a box. Okay, so that's really good. All right, this one I'm going to set over here just because I don't want it in the way of everything else. Oh, yeah. Forgot to show you it's on the backstop.
Okay, I'm back.
Can you guys see? Can you see glow?
Don't knock anything over.
Jesus. Photo booth. And our little piece here with the Bible inside.
Where did the...
Where'd the what? Oh. Okay. All right, making room on this side. Let's go to the next piece. I'm going to grab them from here so that we can slide them that way. All right. Next is our little one with her little puppet or marionette, right? Is that what it's called?
Yes.
Our angel. There is no signature. The production mark on this is the sword. And this one is the good Lord will always uphold us. 325, 325. Did you see? Do we have anyone new? I need to explain what's going on. Hi, Charlotte Saltz. I didn't even see you there. Charlotte, you got to let me know if your box is okay to ship because it's all boxed up and set. We just need to put the label on it.
I haven't seen anyone new, but if you want to explain it, you always can.
Okay. So for anybody who is new, put a letter so that we hopefully see your comment and the last three digits, 325. Everybody who wants that piece name will go into a bag. Oh, put that on screen real quick. John was asking me to put this on screen. Okay, well, I guess it helps if I do this. Mm-hmm. All right. Okay, and then whoever wants the piece's name would go in the bag. Hey, Mary Beth. And we will pick. This is for the little, our little sledder. I couldn't think of the word. This little one on the sled.
You were about to say skier.
Debes, congratulations. I was about to say skier. Okay.
All right.
All right.
Charlotte said it's good to ship.
It's good to ship, okay. I will make sure yours get labeled and goes out tomorrow.
And by that, she means I will do
it. Hey, I did most of those today.
I was in the shower.
Uh-huh. All right, we got back yesterday at 4:49 or something like that. And until 9:30 at night, we worked on the stuff. And then we got up at 10 o'clock this morning and started working on it.
Dev said, happy Mardi Gras.
Happy Mardi Gras. I wish I could go down to...
It is Beverly, by the way.
It is Beverly. I wish I could go down. Michelle went down one year for Mardi Gras. I've never been down to Mardi Gras. I've always wanted to go. One of our Country Lane pieces is that little one sniffing the pie. Okay? Did you get the little apples on the ground? That's I like how one is still kind of... It is a very well-behaved pig. There is no signature. The production mark on this is a pair of glasses. You're as sweet as apple, as, wait, is it apple pie or your sweetest pie? Your sweetest pie.
You just added apples.
I did reason. Just, well, because there's apples on the ground. I just added apples, okay? Now, if everything goes right, hopefully within the next month, I'm doing a trip down south. And that trip will be a long trip. We're picking for this little one here.
Yes.
Hi, Rosie. I didn't even see you there. I'm going to Rosie. Congratulations. That one will be a long trip because I'm going to be hitting about two or three different places. Put that at that end.
I would generally not suggest hitting them.
You know what I mean.
I do, but it's funnier to talk.
All right. Now we have this here. Now, we showed one of these last week, and Josh ended up getting it. And we... got this one in. Now, this one
is not the chapel exclusive.
Is not the chapel exclusive. Okay. The stones in her little tiara are different color. Mm-hmm. The ring is a different color stone. And the chapel exclusive has a breast cancer awareness ribbon on this side.
Let me make that clear. I don't know if it's breast cancer ribbon, but it is a pink ribbon in the breast cancer shape.
It doesn't say anything on it, but everybody knows that ribbon. That's what it's for.
Oh, wait, I can't just pay for it. So, no, wait, no, did he? It's either in one of these boxes or in this bin.
If it was last week, if it was last Sunday, it's probably boxed up.
Rosie said you could come see him in Florida. He'll make you a cake.
You make me a cake? I'm actually... have some interesting stops to make. Okay.
Kind of cake?
Has is asking for the number for the last one.
Okay. The number... okay.
Last one.
All right. We'll do the last one because I guess I did do too fast. There you go, Kim.
Breathe.
Now I'm breathing. John breathe says that I'm going too fast for you guys all the time. I'm sorry.
It's not that you're going too fast.
I get off track and start... well, we're not because you're going to be working because you're taking your vacation in June when we go to the chapel. That's sold, so put it down there. But we are maybe going to Alabama, Texas. It's going to be a long, circly, roundabout thing, depending on how things work out.
Yeah, Patricia was looking for it, but...
Patricia, you were looking for this. That's what we thought.
But Patricia... was looking at the other one because she was in
that's Florida. That's why I'm asking, is because it's the same piece, but this is not the chapel exclusive one.
It
does not have the ribbon, and the little stones are a different color. The chair is the same color, though, right?
I believe so.
Yeah, so that's why I need to know, is Patricia not on?
I didn't see her yet.
Okay.
You could come to Albuquerque.
I could come to Albuquerque?
New Mexico. Brenda C said hello.
Hi, Brenda C. You know what? Send a message out to Patricia and ask her if she wants this piece. And if not, because I'll put it to the side for her if she does. Yeah, it is the Princess Diana. I did not know there are two versions. There's this one, which is the Princess Diana, and then there's the chapel exclusive one. And the only difference between if you stuck them next to each other is the one has that ribbon and the stone coloring is different. So,
and I think her hair is slightly different.
Her hair is slightly different.
I think it's a little dark on the other one.
I don't remember. I really don't.
Coming near Wichita.
Would I be coming through? Probably driving through it. I don't know yet for sure. I know I'm coming. Here's next week. This is how my schedule looks currently.
Well, here's for that last one.
Here's for the little pie one. Next week, Hey, Dodie. Kim asked, congratulations. Next week, I'm going to Omaha.
Omaha.
And then the week after that, I'm going to Ohio. Okay. Those two for sure.
Ohio.
Those two for sure. I'm going. Those are completely set in stone. I'm working because I need to go down south to see somebody. I'm working on a southern trip, and I actually have been in talks with somebody in Texas. So that's what I'm working on now. So,
are we going to Wichita?
I don't know yet. I know the only one I know is that for sure. You're confusing me.
On this one, mm-hmm. Do you want to hold until one of us sees Patricia pop the Andy? Okay. In today?
If not, we'll hold it to the side. Put this then.
I'm gonna put it on the table here.
Okay. Yeah, because this I want to make sure before I send it to her because it's not chapel exclusive piece.
It's not the exact same.
Okay. Oh, this is one of my favorites. I so love this piece. This is why I'm showing it.
Would you marry it then?
Oh, not my husband. Our little D one. Isn't it cute? Little bees move. Okay.
You ever drive through Des Moines?
We always go through Des Moines.
We go through all the time.
We're just through Des Moines.
I will be driving through Des Moines next week when I head to Omaha.
Omaha.
Iowa 80 truck stop.
Iowa 80 truck stop. That's where, whenever we go to Omaha, we stop the Iowa 80 truck stop to eat.
Whenever we go to Minnesota.
There is no signature on this piece. Yep, it's whenever fun. I go to Minnesota, which is where I was this past week, and I ended up going to the Mall of America.
I've never been to this big.
The production mark on this is a loaf of bread. And this one is...
Why you're licking my hands.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. I'm like, excuse me? I am always beside you. The little bees.
Kim's feet. The only thing I can suggest is trying to pop in and out. I don't know how the weather is.
Yeah, the weather
by
us
see
is.
A counselor. Or...
yeah,
tell Kim, your feet to get out of that volatile relationship.
You're reaching for that one a little bit, old man.
Quit licking my fingers.
The dog is licking his fingers. I find it funny, personally. So
don't look at me like take my hand away. Like, hey.
Oh God, what else is over here? All right, I'm trying to do the one.
S-661. S-661.
Okay. Next, we have our little
coffee at the Iowa 80 truck stop.
Oh yeah.
Yep. That's what I always get that when I leave the Iowa 80 truck stop. I got to make sure I have a Caribou coffee because I'm a Starbucks girl by heart. They don't have. They
Brenda
very
wasn't
very
afraid of the interstate. She'd meet up.
I used to work at a mall, and all they had was Caribou coffee, so I got a lot of it in the morning.
Yeah, no, I Starbucks is my favorite, but they don't have a lot of Caribou coffees here.
Grant, the guy at the auction, he said he met Michelle at the auction.
Yeah, I know. Unfortunately, I really wanted to go, but I couldn't go to the auction because I was in Minnesota. But you know, unfortunately, she was able to go, so I'm glad for her. Yeah. But yeah.
But Brad, if you ever get more to sell.
Yeah, Brad, definitely. If you ever get more to sell, let us know too, because normally I'm in town, but that was something I had to take care of, and I was no way I could rearrange it.
Yeah, Mom.
Yeah, that was where we were at the last time when the husky came running through the restaurant, decided to eat my applesauce, jumped up in the booth with us, and got into the applesauce. It was actually the Iowa 80 truck stop. We could stop by, but we could stop by on the way home. That was what we could do because we're going to have a really, really tight schedule. I don't know how we're going to work this because she's got to be out of her storage unit on the 29th, which is Saturday, and you work. So I might have to go.
It's scary. There's only 28 days in this month.
Okay, this is our little one listening to the radio. Right? And you see she got her Bible next to you.
It's a leap year.
It's a leap year. There's a price tag on that one.
Yeah, anxiety. I get it.
There is no signature. And I don't think there's any signatures on anything.
The dog
whimpering. The production mark, and this is a pair of glasses. And this one is Lord Speak to Me, 531-987. No, he's right here, the other one.
Yeah.
Okay. Picking for a little bee girl, a little honey bee girl.
You better believe it.
I love this piece. I think it's so adorably cute.
I love making fun. I almost killed her earlier today.
Ah.
The time.
Okay, this is going to Melissa R. Congratulations.
You know, I don't want to spoil things, but we got a couple of country lanes.
We got a lot of country lanes. Go ahead.
And I saw people looking for country lanes and nearly ripped my hair out when they had none of the pieces people wanted.
We have country lanes. We have hundreds of country lanes.
We have a lot of country lanes. Unfortunately, there is one country lane that Josh is looking for, and that is the one country lane I don't have. So I'm sorry.
He's moving things.
That's not country lane.
It's cuter than country lane.
That's baby Moses. Go put it on the thing so it's with its cart.
Let my precious moment go.
And
okay. Oh, stop poking me. Next week, stop it. I'm serious. Don't start. Come on. We have our little one. Again, why does the bunny have scissors?
At least he's not running.
There is no signature. The production mark on this piece is a star.
Because he's getting a haircut.
Oh, God. Sheer happiness and haircuts. That one wasn't good.
Get it?
That
haircut? One was,
I got it. Nobody wants to. These.
No one wants the radio.
Awesome. Work. Nobody wants the Lord speak to me.
You know what they say about video on the radio star?
Kill the radio star?
Hi, Kathy. How are you? All right. Nick's our little race car girl. We dropped the price on her.
Better not have.
You just put the card down on my screen, so that's kind of where our lag is.
Okay. All right. Hey, Sue-El, how are you? This is our little race car girl. Huh?
Oh, I'm reading Brenda's comment. I said, we have one of those cases. You always look me up when we're holding.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know where it is.
It's right there on the top shelf in back.
I know where it is.
There's no signature. Now, this one is a price drop. The production mark on this is the open door. At least I think that's what that is. Yeah, that's a door. You make my heart race. That's what I was thinking of. You make my heart sing. I can't believe he didn't jump in.
I get yelled at every time I'm yelling. I'll just be quiet over here.
Oh, be quiet. Nobody wants a little country lane haircut? Okay. Put her away.
Fine.
They're all worried about the bunny running with scissors.
They're all worried about the bunny running with scissors. Remember, anything that does not go will be put back on the website.
So, thanks, guys.
Okay. We have the weirdest dog. He takes his food, he takes it out of his bowl, and he spits it on the ground, and then he eats it piece by piece, one little piece at a time. So my husband decided, well, maybe it was too big for him. Can you slide those down? So he went and he got the little bits, and he still does the same thing even with the tiny little bits. What are you complaining about over there?
You're talking about
him. I am talking about him. All right. This is our little Coast Guard piece. We got Klingon. Okay. You okay?
Hi, Pasha.
How are you? There is no signature. The production mark on this one is a star. And this one is, I'm proud to be an American. This is the Coast Guard.
Dorlissa is watching.
Hi, Dorlissa. How are you?
Rose Mello is here.
Hi, Rose.
Charlotte Salt's boxer does that.
I don't understand why. He spits it on the ground first. Every time.
He's inspecting it.
What?
His food. Why he spits it on the ground.
Meanwhile, our other one doesn't actually chew.
No, the other one just goes, swallows it. Mom. If you break that piece, you will be sleeping alone for the rest of the year. All right. Nobody wanted the race car girl.
What?
Right. Here.
You guys.
You can come in and say, I'm going to get a cup of coffee. I just made a pot. No. Please don't. You don't make it right. If you don't want to do that, that's fine. I'll wait a little bit, but please don't.
No, well, you got people bidding right now.
I know, on that piece. Okay, we've got this one here. Let's do this one.
It's a music box.
It is not a music box. We had this. What?
I know what you're trying to say, but that is.
Your dog died, Pam? Oh, I'm sorry, dear.
Yeah, they're nuts. Okay.
Your dog does it too.
This one, we've had it before. The Bible goes in, as you can see.
Yeah, it's a...
It's a little, the blue holder. It's a
Josh has the girl. He needs the boy.
We can cut her hair, Josh.
The boy is a different color.
We can paint him a different color, Josh.
The boy is blue. The girl has got the orangish one.
We can paint him blue.
Could you be quiet?
I can be quiet.
Thank you. All right. This is a little one. She is in the garden reading against the little, I don't know, it's like a pillar or wall. The Bible fits in here. It's a book holder. The Bible comes with it. Okay. There is no signature. I've only had this one once before. The production mark on this is the cracked egg. This is a special issue piece. Yeah, I know. This is a special issue piece. And this one is, by grace, we have communion with God. Why do you let it run through the house with mud? By grace, we have communion with God. 325-333-C.
Ooh, Melissa got it. $5. See, there are always people that don't know like me what they're...
That's a good score.
That is. That is definitely a
good
score.
We'll sell you this Bible for $50.
No, $45.
$45. Because then, boom.
But this one is a special issue piece.
Hello to Pam H, Pam Heiss, and Brenda T.
Hi, everybody. How are you? Good. Hey, Brenda T, we haven't heard from you in a while. Pam H, welcome. Pam Heiss, how are you?
I think I'm saying that right.
Yeah, I do rule.
I actually, Pam, I don't know if you remember me. I remember you. Aren't you Ralph's daughter? How are you doing? I haven't talked to you since I left working with Tina. Okay. This is going to Pasha. Congratulations, Pasha. You got the little Coast Guard piece.
You don't want me to be in the seat of power. Because you know what happens then.
Yeah, he does something stupid and he gets himself in a lot of trouble. Hello, Raquel. How are you?
Raquel.
All right, you're moving, rearranging. Why don't you?
Rosie's going to take the little race car.
Okay. All right, Rosie. Thank you, Rosie.
I have to get the paint off. I was trying to make it a little race boy, but
it didn't work.
It'll be fine.
Give me that piece there. This next one coming up is marked down.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, you're not marking down this, are you?
Yeah, I am.
Melissa Keller's up.
Hi, Melissa K. How are you? All right.
That's a remix.
This is going to be a markdown. We've only got 3 Disney left, so they're all on the table. We're trying to get rid of the last of our Disney. There's no signature. The production mark is a vessel. No, vessel. Production mark is Mickey's thumb, his hand thing.
Mickey's doing this.
Yeah. Dude. No, he's not. And this is Lean on Me.
Melissa's back for a few working right now. As long as you're not driving while you're...
Yes, please don't be driving. That's our monster dude. Okay, I have a question for you guys, okay? Because this happened and I was really not upset, but a little like, really? Okay. So somebody sent me a list and they got this amazing list. Okay. And, you know, she asked me to price it and I'm like, okay. I'm like, well, is
Rosie,
this,
no, I got her for the racing girl.
Rosie, we have you for the racing girl. So she asked me to price it. So I'm like, sure, no problem. Okay. I'll price it. But I'm like, is this a complete list? Is there pieces that aren't down here? She says, no, but there's stuff, a few pieces I'm keeping. Okay. She comes back with her list and removed 100 pieces. Then she got mad at me because when I gave her the price, hi Jean, how are you? She got mad at me because when I gave her the price, it was not what she expected. And she's like, well, you know, I didn't mean to insult her and I never mean to insult anybody. You guys know, I know everybody's collections are special. Either it was a family member's, either it was theirs, either it's, you know, something that's been passed down through the years, or I understand. And I never mean to insult anybody, but do you think it's fair that somebody gives me a list and then says, oh, I'm going to take a few pieces off, but price this list. And then they remove the 60 some Disney pieces that they had on the list and decide that I should pay the same price with Disney pieces as like without Disney pieces, or with all, they remove all the chapel exclusives or all the signed pieces. I don't think that's fair. All right. This little one back here with the Bible is going to Rosie.
No one wanted that one.
Nobody wanted that one. Nobody wanted that one. I thought there was. I'm sorry.
I don't see anyone.
Oh, she had 039. Okay. Nobody wants our Bible piece. Okay. That's cool. As long as I know. So, yeah. So, again, never mean to insult anybody, but I was kind of insulting myself. Like, I'm going over here to get pieces because they're all the way at the other end of the table where I can't reach them. Oh, I didn't even see this slide. It slid up. And then it was really more hurtful. It was really more hurtful when she turned around and said, well, I watch your feed. I know what you sell things for. Yeah, but to get to use like a 10-hour drive, I have to, you know, Mom, be in the car for 10 hours. Mom. What? Fine, whatever.
It's done. It's over with.
You know, hopefully she, I don't think... I do hope she finds, you know, gets what she wants. I hope everybody gets what they want. I've never, you know, begrudge people. I always try and pay the best I can pay. There's no signature here. The production mark is the flower. This is hoping for the best. 4001670.
Well, Brenda, not to be that guy, there is one on the website. Run that way.
Yeah, not to be, just remember, some of these pieces we had duplicates of. They are on the website now. Don't forget, guys, any of the big pieces that we put back on the website, we do have layaway. Okay. This one is just Nancy, right?
Yes.
Someone's Nancy, wallet. You got this. Someone's what?
Someone's wallet is cursing me out.
Somebody's wallet?
Because I keep reminding them of layaway.
That's what John's for.
It's nice to know I can be real.
See, that's what I said. You don't just give me a list of what you're actually selling, but don't get mad at me because I can't buy every single collection that somebody contacts me for. And as much as I want to, I can't pay, you know, $20 a piece when, you know, half of them I don't even sell for $20 a piece.
Real quick.
What?
Just because we had a little couple issues the last couple days, remember anyone on the feed that has a box already that paid through PayPal, or if you have a box that you bought on the website and hasn't been shipped out.
Did you lose your train of thought?
No, I was reading what Sharon said. Sharon, Nancy took a lien on me.
Yeah.
Remember to use the pickup option so you don't have to pay.
Yeah.
Because I can't change your life.
Right. Once you put something on layaway, we can't change it. It can only be canceled by you. Okay, yeah, that's a couple things. Before I even go to this next piece, let me explain this, okay? On the website, on the layaway, if you cancel it, you lose a deposit, okay? Now, I try I had one person that I know contacted me because they canceled it. I refunded them their deposit out of my pocket. I don't get that back. That's part of the program I have to pay for to have the layaway program. Okay, that's why you lose the deposit, is because a percentage has to go to that company for running the program. So, but I took care of it, I refunded it, I don't want any issues there. However, once you start making payments, if you go in and cancel it and you do not contact me, I don't know that they send you your payments back or anything. I don't know how that works. So somebody has done it, and because of when they did it, I have to wait until Monday to kind of get it completely straightened out, because I want to make sure if they're owed money that they get money. But here's the thing that John was trying to stress. Okay, if you put something on layaway and you buy off the feed, use the pickup option. Okay, the free pickup option, so you don't get charged a box or anything, because a couple of people have done that. You have stuff you're buying from me here, you don't need to pay for a box on the on the website, because I will add your items to the box you have from the feed.
Conversely, okay, if you want us to ship up just the website stuff.
If you are using the paying for the shipping, that means you're not buying off the feed, or you want us to ship right away. In which case, I will. I'll ship that stuff out right away. But it's a way of saving, hey Nicole, saving like $10. Okay.
And we will, if you say pickup, we'll hold. If you say pickup and you don't have a box, or
right, I'll hold the stuff until you fill a box.
We'll send you a message as well.
Yeah, and I'll contact you and let you know, okay, you chose pickup. We're gonna hold this until it's completely filled. But at some point, you just have to pay for one box. You don't have to pay for a box on the website, a box off the feed, or whatever. Now, if you make a mistake and you add the box on a layaway thing, I can't change it until you paid the layaway off. Then I can refund you the $10, which I'll happily do. But you understand that there are certain things I can and can't do with the layaway, and the layaway works really well.
Honestly, the easiest thing I do if you get an extra box is I mark it down so you have a free box.
Okay. Oh, wait, you know what? I never actually showed this other piece. Let's show this other piece, because I started babbling.
You do that.
I do. Okay. We have our little farmer with the pitchfork to say, please. Do goats have a thing for cans, that there's always cans when you see goats?
I think they like the glue on it, but I don't know why.
Is that something we should be feeding goats? Is glue. There's no signature. The production mark on this is a pair of glasses. And this one is fork over those blessings to others. 307-033. He's back.
Can you kick me away again?
Okay. A little happy piece?
Yes. You tell it to hold it that it's vinyl.
Okay, this is going to
Stacy.
Congratulations, Stacy.
I think she's got maybe like one or two more pieces.
Melissa Kay?
Yes.
Yeah, she's, well, you know, the funny thing is that she's got smaller pieces, so it could actually fit a few more pieces in her box.
She wants a little ambush.
She does. That is the cutest piece.
Oh, Sharon has completed her country lane.
Nice.
Oh, good.
Well, awesome. Now you know what you need to do, Sharon. You need to get the fall festival and start getting more country lanes so you have just country village.
All right. This is the only poo piece we have. They're little ones playing on the ice, our poo and piglet. Again, no signature. But the production mark is down here, this side. It's a little Mickey head, okay? And this one is Friends Through Thick and Thin, 121701. Nobody wants our little fork it over one?
No one wants any country lane.
Nobody's in the mood for country lane tonight. Okay. Is there anything else left on that side? Yes, right. Yes, here.
There is three more pieces.
Three more pieces. Brenda, what are you talking about, Brenda?
We already went over.
We did.
That's how we started talking about the layaway.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
You got this one. Okay. And a little cheerleader.
Okay. We have this one here, and this is our volunteer piece. Charlotte handbook. There is no signature. The production mark on this one is a crown, and this is blessed are those who serve. Blessed are they who serve.
Blessed are something, something, sir.
Yeah. All right, put that piece over on that side.
Melissa's problem is she has problems, trouble getting on $7 a night.
Yeah.
I'm going to do one on Friday, $5 a night.
He's not going to do one on Friday because Michelle does her feeds on Friday.
I'm shutting her out. Taking over.
So you're going over to her office? I'll give you the address and you can go.
Want me to go and like gorilla her thing?
No.
Oh, she would kill you. That would start like family.
You know how her ratings would go up?
Yeah, you guys would just have to tune in to see the fun.
I'd have to tune in to watch that. That was the other one, Dad.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Okay, my son is messing with my husband. Okay, next we have our little scuba diver here. She got her little lifesaver. She got a little tank. She is all set to go.
Don't worry, Kim. We'll show him again at the end. So
yeah, whatever doesn't go, we will show at the end.
Okay, yes, she's going to the chapel.
There is no signature. The production mark is globes. A
loaf. Does anybody want to buy globes? We got a shitload of globes.
First off,
there's a child.
There's
a bunch of globes.
We have two.
We have two, which is a bunch. Or a gaggle.
We have two of lots of things. Our friendship is like a breath of fresh air.
A plethora? Yeah.
Oh, Mandy, God. Hey, Mandy, how are you?
Oh, Mandy. She came out.
Melissa R. said, could you wear one of them blow-up dinosaur costumes?
I will.
When he goes and takes over Michelle's show the other next
Nicole one. Said which yeah. ones?
Oh, God. Which one's what? I'm confused.
I don't know.
I'll do anyway. The globe next. Here, put this over there.
No, show one last time.
Huh? Oh, I got to show this one last time because we're babbling so much.
Nobody wants it.
Nobody wants
what? It's kind of a boring piece.
It's a volunteer piece.
It's kind of boring. Volunteering is boring.
All right. That's it. I think.
No,
oh, God.
You're doing great.
Let us know, Wayne. We want to see her kick your ass on her.
I don't know. I'm pretty wiry.
Oh, my God. He would throw her for such a loop.
I should just
she would not know what to do.
Tim Rubio said, be hard to find angels.
Here's an angel.
We have this one.
Don't break it.
Here's an angel.
Yeah, don't touch. That's not an angel, and don't touch that one.
Should be an angel.
It's
Nicole
not.
Nicole said snow globes.
No, none on the table.
One behind.
No. Yeah, we've got the other side. That one.
We have that big, stupid snow globe.
No, we don't.
We got rid of that?
Do you see it?
No.
Then it's gone. All right, we have this angel. This is the...
What?
Oh, God, there is no signature. The production mark on this is the house.
Oh.
And...
Watch your language.
Again with your language?
No, he said globes. These are new.
I'm just telling you, what was the message?
Nothing.
I'll tell you later.
Oh, baby.
You know what I
mean? Oh, God.
Anyways, here for
okay.
Fresh air.
Okay, I think we need fresh air. All right, we are picking for our fresh air. Patricia G.
Did you...
I tried to say gray and...
We don't have any snow globes?
None on the table.
Nicole wants snow globes.
We've actually got one over there and one over there. We only got like two snow globes, maybe three.
So, here's what I'm thinking they should do when they go to like the chapel or just in general. Take like 20 pieces. And you two should do a pop-up feed or a pop-up thing.
Don't worry, Nicole. I'm confused, too. Yeah, we are I don't know what we're doing. All I know is Michelle and I need to talk about it, but every time one of us has a free minute, the other one is slammed. Like, you know, we were going to try and meet this weekend because we were both going to go to the auction. And then I was like, I have to go take care of this. So I was gone. And then, you know, now, you know, by the time I got back, we couldn't. It's just, you know, we know we got to get together.
The one behind you. Kim, which one are you talking
which
about?
Which one, Kim?
Because I don't think...
You didn't buy any of these for me.
Yeah, because we've only have the one, 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 and two.
She said that she bought it 2 weeks ago.
Unless it was the globe.
We didn't have the globe 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, and I don't know.
I'm just...
Kim could be confused with Michelle.
She's buying from Michelle?
I know. We have this globe. This is the globe he was talking about.
Kim, did you buy it off the website?
There's no signature, but there is a price tag. Wow, that's one heck of a price tag.
How much is it?
$150.
We only want $7 tonight.
That is not what it said.
$15.
That is not what it is. Okay, so you guys see.
$22.50.
There's the price. I always try and do at least half. Okay. 539-309.
867.
And just so you guys know, because I bought these from a store, I don't pay like a flat rate. I pay a percentage rate on every single piece. But because I know they're in pristine condition.
You said you bought the globe for me 2 weeks ago. Then again, we do so many fees. Maybe I'm just forgetting.
Yeah, who knows? This is us. I don't even remember us having a globe 2 weeks ago. Okay. Mary, what are you taking? Oh, for $7? Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay. This is going to...
Steve.
Josh, congratulations.
All right, Josh.
Pew, 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 pew. There you go. Okay. All right, I'm gonna let Wayne jump in for a minute. I'll be right back. Oh, if I told you what he just called me.
I'm going to tell her what you're going to go do. I'm going to tell everyone.
I'm going to get a cup of coffee.
No, you won't. That's not what she's doing. Hey, everyone. I am here. She made me come into the seat of power. Now, what shall we knock prices off of? All right. I'm going to show you this one next. We're not waiting on anything, John?
No.
All right, you're welcome, Josh.
Let Kim know. 2 weeks ago, I have her buying the two angels hugging the turtle, not the globe.
Yeah,
that's the.
But for me and Carol, you know, Mary said she'll give us 15. She'll double it up plus a dollar, just because it's us.
It is not $5 night.
Okay. All right, I'm going to show you this little gal here. Looks like she's eating a salad, or beans and hot dogs. Looks like a salad, and it's a country lane because it's got a ladybug. I know that much. No chips and no cracks.
I mean, that's not why.
The production mark is a pair of glasses. It's a pair of glasses, okay? She's got her little overalls on.
Deb said hello.
Hello, Deb. Peas past the carrots. 307-076. It's
$20. Did your mind, like, just catch that?
Peas. Hello, Debbie. All right. Yeah, $5 night. Here we go. Now, that's what I'm going to do on $7 night. When she lets me get into the seat of power, I'm going to change it to
$7. We've been married 32 years. When the hell have you been in the seat of power?
All right. I'm going to show you this one.
What did you do?
This is a funny looking lady, little girl with her horse. It's a cow. All right. You can tell it's a cow because she's got udders. It's an utterly beautiful little piece. No chips or no cracks. Some of you probably got this one. Production mark is a star. Okay. Peas and carrots. Wishing you a mooey Christmas. 455-865, $35 for a mooey good Christmas. I used to hate peas and carrots as a kid. Blech. Now I eat them all the time. I'm strange like that.
I don't eat them.
All right, so we're picking for the peas and carrots one?
Yes.
Okay. And it's going to Miss Kim. So congratulations, Kim.
Which Kim?
Kim S. You got our little country lane gal eating her peas and carrots. All right. It's a lot of peas and carrots she's eating
all
there.
Right, I got my coffee.
All right. We're waiting on our little cow.
Our little moo-moo.
Okay. And that, did I show that number? Yeah, I
did. Yes, you did.
All right. And then I'll show you this one while, and then I'll let wifey jump back on. How about that one?
I don't care what you show.
All right. I'll show you this one. So a little pizza girl, or is that a pie?
That's pizza.
It's a pizza. Pepperoni pizza girl.
It's on a little slab like
okay.
Pizza.
It's on a it's a peel. It's whatever. Called a peel.
It looks no like chips. A cutting board to me. I have a cutting board
it's
that
a
looks
pizza,
just
you,
like that.
You do this.
Pizza
no.
Peel is very thin. No.
You that do this like with it. You put it in. Whoosh.
Look at how thick that board is.
Okay, and the production mark is a star.
See,
and this one's called
Friendship
is a Slice of Life. 634-964. It's $20.
You don't like peas and carrots. I don't like carrots.
For the little girl with the pizza peel.
Whatever.
And her pepperoni pizza. It could be a little more well done for me. I like him a little more well done.
He does. He likes to where it starts to turn brownish, almost black on top. Okay.
When I drove a truck, I was in Manhattan. And so I went to Brooklyn and I was in the Bronx and I said, well, I'm going to have New York pizza. I wasn't impressed. I'm a Chicago pizza guy.
You like thicker pizza.
All right. So, no, I don't.
Kim Z said hello.
Hello, Kim.
Hey, Kim.
And we're picking for our little
how
cow.
How are you, Kim?
All right. And this Robert is going to, oh, Mandy, you won this cow with the little girl playing with the bell.
And just to let everyone know, we have another one on the website. So if you really want it, go.
Oh, and there's another one on the website, John said. So congratulations, Mandy. Thank you so much, dear.
Who else wanted it?
Giordano's is good.
Oh, I love Giordano's. But my favorite is still...
Pete's Pizza in Chicago or D'Agostino's.
I was going to say D'Agostino's.
D'Agostino's on Southport and Ashland, or Southport and Addison, right by Wrigley Field. A friend of mine's parents own that place. So
yeah.
Paul D'Agostino.
I know.
Carlo.
I know. And then right across the street is Cooney Funeral Home where Kevin and Dennis.
Yeah, where they bury people there.
Mm-hmm. We grew up in the neighborhood.
No relation. They're not connected to pizza place in the funeral home. But
no, and it's one of the best pizzas ever. Okay, here's the bag. Here's
although
the
when they're embalming people or when they're cremating people and they're cremating and making pizza, it's a weird smell.
They don't cremate people there. That's not a crematorium.
Oh. Moving on.
Moving on.
We'll circle back around to that.
All right. Don't forget, anything that doesn't go, we will show at the end of the night.
Man, we're doing the big ones early, aren't
we? We are. I'm leaving. That's an ornament. That's not even
it's
on
so
the table.
It's so cute, though.
It is a cute one.
And
ornament.
It goes perfect right there.
It does not. Take it out of there. There's no signature. This is a numbered piece. As you can see, there are only 3,000. The production mark on this is... The Angel.
And that plays Rock Around the Clock.
You've captured my heart. It plays Rock Around the Clock. Is that what you said? Mm-hmm. It's a photo booth.
Oh, it plays that photograph song by, what's that group that nobody likes?
You go ahead and...
Nickelback.
You know what I like about this piece?
Nothing.
The photos are holding your actual picture.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see.
If you look at the inside of the photo booth,
they'll never see that.
It's like
I'm trying to see. There's an angle you can turn it and you can kind of see.
Well, they're not
going to
see it.
Oh, shush. There you go. Can you guys see how it's got like little actual pictures on the photos?
Like it looks like the hand drawn one.
Right. And inside the photo booth, it's like you have to angle it a certain way. You see how like it says four photos and so on. It's
pretty
really
detailed.
Really detailed.
The bottom of it's got the checkerboard.
And the bottom, yep.
It is really warm in here tonight.
Really? I think it's getting hot in here. So take off all your
clothes. I don't think anybody, including me, wants that going on. Okay. We are picking
stuff,
for our pizza
stuff
piece.
You just can't unsee.
Rosie, congratulations.
Oh, Rosie.
Don't worry, hon. You don't have to ever worry about that. Oh, keep your comments to yourself.
Rosie, I think, is taken off for the night, so.
Rosie's taken off for the night?
Don't leave, Rosie.
Do me a favor.
Just getting good.
Open that door. You got to get some air in here.
I'll do it. Just sit down.
Okay. Next, absolutely love this piece.
You tried to do the sticks. You failed miserably, remember?
He did.
I'm good at the sticks.
No, you are not.
When people are like, when you think sticks, you think Wayne.
No, no, not at all. That was an epic fail. I was bad. You were worse. There's no signature on this piece. The production.
Hello.
Hi, Robin. How are you? The production mark on this is a house. You guys can't really see that because it didn't come in very clear. Okay. She's, this is a holding a little blur. She's got her little flowers all over. This one's a really adorable piece. And this one is A Mother's okay. Love is Forever.
I think it's
590009. What?
It's cute.
Well, don't tickle me while I'm holding figurines.
Thank you. Headed to bed earlier. Got to get my beauty sleep.
Obviously, I'm not getting enough of that. Good night, sweetie. We'll talk to you later.
Good night, Rosie.
Rosie, if I get everything caught up, you have one box for sure already packed and set to go. Hopefully,
right,
I'll get your at least one more out.
There are 20 boxes sitting all in right. my dining room.
There's more than 20.
26 boxes sitting in my dining room.
Yes.
We have to do Charlotte's too.
And then Charlotte's going up. Yeah. Okay. The photograph piece is going to
photograph.
Stacy, congratulations.
It's going to Stacy Perry. That's my Nickelback.
You're horrible at Nickelback.
They suck anyways.
Not as bad as you do.
They're not as bad.
They're as bad as Puddle of Mud.
Oh God.
So you've been on the internet again, Dad?
It was
bad. They just their songs are
I was
really,
on
really
Facebook.
Easy. You know.
Oh God, he was on the Facebook, not you know, the Facebook. Okay, this one we also dropped the price on. I think on the website it's like 70 on the website.
What? That's too cheap on the website. We should get at least 71.
Okay.
At least.
There is no signature on this one. The production mark on this is Mickey Mouse's head.
What are you doing over there?
Please stop that.
Oh, hey, Brenda. I would go on the website right now and look for December. Because we only got 1 month in, and guess what it was?
Yep.
December.
It is on the website right now. We have one December. That was the only month we... I didn't even put it on the rack yet. We put it in the website. I have to put them away later. Almost all of these pieces were the...
If you get another photo booth, please let me know.
I will definitely let you know. All right, nobody wanted our mom piece.
That's where you're wrong.
That's where I'm wrong. All right, we are picking for the mom piece. The mom piece.
I don't need to turn into Dracula.
It was a monster mesh. Robin, congratulations.
That's the voice you keyed in there.
The mom piece. Oh, shush. Now you got me gone. You know what? We should get rid of this because I got
coffee
now.
Nickelback is coming to Albuquerque in a couple months. They're coming.
I like Nickelback.
You honestly want to know why people don't like Nickelback?
I don't know.
Because the songs they play are in
teeny bopper music.
No, it's.
They're as bad as John Mayer.
I like John Mayer.
He's got one good song, maybe two tops.
You like John Mayer.
One good song, maybe two. Gravity.
Yeah.
And your body is a whatever the hell.
Wonderland.
Whatever.
I
on the world.
Gravity.
That sucks.
I love Gravity. That's one of my favorite songs.
I don't want the world to change. I want to go back the way it used to be.
Ain't happening. The world's changing.
When men were men and they didn't have man buns and carried backpacks everywhere.
Okay. Before you start insulting, before you start going on your roll,
it's 8:30. Better get to bed, big guy.
No signature. This is one of the Boys and Girls Club pieces.
That's a nice
the
one.
Production mark on this is the sword, and this one is our shelter from the storm. 523-550.
You know what I'm gonna do tonight, Mom?
What?
John Mayer really loud on my tablet right outside Dave's
door. Nicole, don't waste your money going to Nickelback.
Are they still married or they're not married anymore? Nobody wanted this monster's.
I didn't know Avril Lavigne rolled like that. The whole band is married to her? Wow. Freaky.
Well, they are, you know, show business people. You never know. They have like their own set of rules that they follow.
So does Avril Lavigne and Nickelback to sit around and make crappy music together at night?
Now you're insulting more.
Again, do you have a child watching?
You shouldn't be up. It's late.
It's 8:30.
Promise, kids, I go to bed too damn late.
When did you turn into Grandpa?
Oh my God! Wait, right now. Do you want me to get you a cane, old man?
Grandpa Krusty.
Little boys, they should be. And little girls should be getting ready for bed right now. They should be getting ready. Okay, get to bed. Say your prayers.
They're starting to get ready right now, so they're taking their baths. And then they got to have their story. Then what?
Kim, know that Mandy P got the cow, but we do have another one on the
website. Kim, we do. You have a Kim. You want the other one? Just pull it off the website and put it for Kim sitting right there. Kim, we'll give you the cow too. We got one on the website. I'll just have them pull it off, and we'll bid it this way. Okay, so Kim S., you got one too. There you go, because she was in on it.
I used to read John Pet Cemetery for like.
That explains it. next, we have our little one. Our little actress here.
I don't know how. I just look at the pictures.
It says Our Town Act One. Act One. There's no signature.
Is that a mouthwash?
Act is a mouthwash, not Act One. The production mark is a crack day. Oh God. I didn't know that. I don't follow it that much.
Right on, it's like power.
To the sweetest girl in the cast. Listen to Melissa R. See?
He says, no way, old man.
See?
That's awesome.
Jordan is a girl.
Oh, right. She. Okay, yeah, it's spelled different.
Nobody wants our shelter, our boys and girls.
You get
club.
To bed, young lady. You got school tomorrow. I'm pointing my finger. To bed. You.
Get your finger out. It's not nice to point.
I wasn't pointing. Well, you point at kids. They got no rights.
Oh, my God.
In fact,
she's five.
All right. Should have been about an hour ago.
Next, we have our little one celebrating
her
birthday. She's got the puppy. We have.
I'm going to send her something else.
It's in the boxes in there, as a matter of fact.
Go get a cat.
I don't think we can.
We'll poke holes in the box after the cat's in there.
There's no signature. The production mark on this is a cracked egg.
Yeah, but we have to pay extra for.
Yeah.
Not if we drug the cat or
a wishing
out,
you a no. Birthday full of surprises. 795-313.
What?
I am guessing
you're gonna get us reported. To the, you know. God, you.
Oh, I can't wait to go to the chapel.
I am terrified of you going to the chapel.
We're gonna ride our Harley down there.
We don't have a Harley.
Not yet, but we will.
And we're not riding a Harley. That is not in the even realm of possibilities.
You can get a leather jacket that says Precious Moment, Carol.
Not riding a Harley. No.
Hey, Carol's rocker could say Precious Moments.
No. I'm not riding a Harley. Yeah. I'm not riding a Harley down to the chapel. Congratulations, Josh.
I'm guessing Josh wanted to put 820 instead of 880.
That's fine.
I'm guessing.
She's five.
I remember when Nicole was five.
And she got away with everything.
Yeah,
because she would go, Daddy. And Daddy would say, oh, give it to her.
That actually could have been last week.
Yeah, that was here. Here's the thing. God's honest truth. We had to leave way early on Friday, like before the sun came up and, you know, Thursday night, her and her dad are getting into a screaming match, okay? And the whole, you know, I hate you, you're so mean, da da da. Friday, she's home cooking dinner for daddy. She brought him a chocolate cake. She brought him some
little
toy thing, you know, she stopped. And I'm like, when I'm home, you're not cooking for me. You're fighting with him. And she's like, well, that's because you're here too, you know.
She brought me micro brands. See? She got me a little moon pie.
He's been wanting to see these forever.
A little Dove men thing.
At least it was men's care.
And chocolate syrup.
That one's actually caramel.
And a little basket.
Oh.
And now it's all broken.
There was something else. There were Yeah, there was a thing of Airheads too. There's a little thing of Airheads too. Also, but I'm like, seriously? Yeah, exactly. 50-something-year-old man who's, you know. But yeah, I'm like, well, how come when I'm home you guys don't do that?
Yeah,
no, they argue brains. When I'm home.
Don't you think that's cool? You know how many I could eat?
Here,
except that it's not real. It's a little.
Hold on.
64.
Call Jamie, Darylissa, all the ones that do the cute.
Oh, God. All right. We got a little kitty, got a little puppy dog. They're holding hands. They're getting along. A little welcome there. There is no signature. The production mark is the flower, and this one is just a little pause for a warm welcome. 120109. Oh, yeah. You know, I finally get settled in. Now, mind you, by the time we'd gotten to the hotel, I had driven for 11 hours already. Okay. So this is going to Kim S. Congratulations. So by the time we'd gotten to the hotel room, I had driven for 11 hours already. And my daughter calls me up to say, I'm making Dad chicken, Mom. Can I, how do I make this? I want to make him his favorite this too. I'm like, are you serious? And I told her today, I come home and you're like, Mom, make me a hot dog. I like the way you do it. But I'm like, you put it in the microwave for, you know, this long.
Or the toaster oven.
Yeah, or the toaster oven. And she's like, well, I like the way you do it. I'm like, oh, I see how it is. You cook for Dad, but I'm in the house. It's make me this. I was very insulted by that. She's like, I'll cook you dinner tomorrow, Mom. I'm like, uh-huh. Sure you will. All right, next piece up, our little mom and daughter sharing the cake there. I'm not sure who's giving it to who. I think the little girl's giving it to Mom. Okay, there is no signature. The production mark is a loaf of bread. And this one is you take the cake, 4004986.
You like cake.
But I will say this. She made sure to tell me, well, you know what, Mom? I saved you a piece of cake. They had... Okay.
Yeah, she literally saved both of us.
The cake is, you know, when a big cake, we got a Jewel or Walmart, whatever the hell she got it. And literally the whole cake was gone except for two pieces about like this. So it was like maybe a little over a quarter of the cake. Three quarters of the cake was gone. Like there's two of you home.
New season, Walking Dead.
Oh, goody. All right. This little one is going to Kim S. Congratulations.
Also, that's a good looking cake.
It is a good looking cake on here. Here, and I'll show you what I did. This is me. Hang on 1 second. I gotta get this.
Oh, her bag of chocolate.
As I told you, John and I went to the Mall of America because we went to eat there. Our hotel was right near there. We had gone farther in Minnesota, but then I had like turned to come part of the way home so that I could come home at a decent hour yesterday. But we stopped at the Lindt store. I didn't know they had Lindt stores. And then they got all these unique flavors like pistachio and hazelnut and cappuccino and just all kinds of cool flavors that you can't get at a regular store. So here's me sitting there because they were running a sale. You got so many for like $15, so you get a whole bag full. Here's me. Oh, Nikki loves this flavor. My husband loves this flavor. And then neither of them volunteered to cook for me. I'm like, all right, fine. I see how it is. I see where I stand in this household. Number for the candy. That is like some of my favorite candy because it stays creamy on the inside. You know, some of them they get where it's either hard or it's just gets funky, but that's nice creamy on the inside all the time. Sure, but like, I never knew they had stores. I was like,
No.
All right. We have our little angel here with his guiding light. Okay.
We didn't show Jesus.
Not yet.
He's back there.
Yeah, he is. There is no signature. The production mark on this one is a loaf of bread. And is his hope lights my way, 4024085. I'll tell you what, though. We went to the Mall of America walking through, like, even the food courts. It's, like, overwhelms your senses because there's just so much. And there's a lot of places that I've heard of, but are not, you know, something we could have by us because they don't have them. So I'm like, well, I want to try this. No, I want to try that. So it was very interesting for us, but I was like, all right, I'm not leaving this mall without buying something. Ooh, candy.
Well, that's because you got lost.
All right, you don't have to bring up all the negativity here. All right, the little cake piece is right here behind you. I know.
The cake is a lie.
All right, this one is our baby Moses as part of the Bible series. Now, somebody was looking for some pieces in the Bible series, and I'm not sure if this was one of them or not. Okay, but this is our baby Moses. If you were the one looking for it, let me know now. It has no signature because it is a little moment. And unfortunately, it's a little higher than I normally do them, but that's just because of what it cost me. 649953. Well, yeah, the Bible series are always a little bit more than the other ones.
Pam B,
it was you, Pam. You wanted it. I thought it was you, but I couldn't find the message from way back when. If you want it at this price,
because
let me know.
I had to walk around the mall an extra time because she got lost.
Hey, that mall is huge, and we walked around every single floor.
I didn't buy anything.
No, we just kind of were overwhelmed looking at all the stores. You know, the fact that the mall has four Starbucks, like, blows my mind.
Five.
Okay, before I pull for this, Pam B, it's $15. You want it. Okay. Pam had asked me to find this one. And I could not remember who it was. So this is going to Pam. It was on her wish list. So there you go. And I knew there was somebody. I just couldn't remember for sure who it was. And I was looking.
False alarm. Remove.
Sorry. I'm sorry. So yeah, 953 is going to Pam B. You guys know I try and do the wish list stuff if I can. Okay. This one is going to Melissa R. Congratulations. This is a cool piece. I love this little angel.
Also, Josh, your wish list is going to make me pull my hair out.
Josh, I swear to God, every shipment we go through your wish list first. I get a bunch of country lanes. I'm like, yes, a bunch of country lanes. The one you want's not there. I'm like, okay, fine.
I might have to break into Precious Moments himself to get that.
The bolt one
piece.
I saw it. Somebody sent me pictures of something and they have it. And I'm like, oh God, that's like I'm dreaming of getting that.
Oh, Sue. Right. Sue's 20 minutes from the Mall of America. Sue, we literally were right there. You could have come and said hi.
Yeah, you know what? This is the second time. Years and years ago, when I first started doing Precious Moments, which was back like 2014, somewhere in that age, I was at the Mall of America one time with Nikki. We got to spend maybe an hour there. We didn't even eat or anything. I took her to a couple places here. John's doing the plug because we haven't been doing it. And that was the only other time I've been there. So this time I'm like, hey, we got time because we had gotten back to the hotel at a decent time. We wanted to eat. So I'm like, well, let's go there. They got every restaurant.
Also, Cadillac Ranch is delicious.
Cadillac Ranch is delicious. I would highly recommend them. There's no signature on this piece. We're going back to this.
Lost.
Don't lose the sign, please. There's no signature on this piece. The production mark on this is a house. House.
Is it a
brick? You know what, Sue? It was like a very last minute thing. Originally, I was going to have these items shipped, and then there was an issue with concern about breakage because of the way they were packed, and she wasn't going to insure them for more. And I was like, no, I'll come get them. I don't want, you know, when you got pieces going through like these, you don't want them broken.
The worst part is, with our luck, it wouldn't break the whole set.
No, and you know, we used to have like one here or there. We'd not be able to replace it. So yeah, I could see that happening. Okay. What do I got next? You guys, I got a lot of stuff on the table. I've been talking way too much because it's already 10 to 9. We might run a little late tonight. Our Cubs piece. Go Cubs, go.
They just started there.
Yesterday was first day of spring, our first spring game, right, Cactus League?
Yes, they beat the Athletics, and then today they lost to the Dodgers.
Yeah, that's spring training. Who cares? No signature. The production mark on this is a house. Now, this is a limited. This was given out to the Cubs people in the stands. Limited
to beat up Chris Bryant to get it.
Limited to 11,500. Hey, I like Chris Bryant.
He said it was given to the Cubs. To beat up Rizzo.
Oh, goodness. And this one is Moms Always Support Their Cubs. 619001.
I don't think I could beat someone up just to get a.
You know, I will say this. I will say this. I don't know if it was because, you know, it's still kind of cold in Minnesota. I mean, it was in the upper 30s, so it wasn't that bad.
It was nice enough. I was not.
But I think it was because it was a Friday. The mall was not crowded at all. When I had gone way back when a few years ago, it was slamming with people. But it is more like a tourist thing. It definitely, definitely is. This is going to Robin F. Congratulations, Robin. Thank you. I got to check. I don't know. Yeah, so I, you know, one of those things that I never actually, when I went with Nikki, we literally spent maybe an hour there. This time it was like, all right, we can take some time.
On this, by the way.
Why?
Because if you look at his shirt, it still has the I believe.
So oh yeah, this was definitely made before they won. It's got the I Believe logo. Well, yeah, it was made in 2006.
Well, I mean, they won, so.
Yeah, I still believe. Okay. Next we have this one here.
I've played with Ross before.
Yeah.
And Rizzo.
Yeah. This one's got our little godmother's Bible. She's got the lamb and the bunny there. She has no signature.
I'm just going to do it. Kim, if you can't get it all at once, remember it's layaway. It is on the website.
Yes, anything that doesn't sell is on the website. And yes, there is layaway. Wait list for 045. Did you catch that? The production mark on this is, yes. The production mark on this is a sandal. Yes, he is pushing that wait list. I mean, that layaway.
I am.
You are.
I'm pushing.
Blessed with a loving godmother, 795-348.
The best thing for me would be to wake up and find that everything we have is gone.
Yeah.
And sold.
And sold. Mm-hmm. Gone and sold.
You know what?
Or sold and.
Sold and ready to be shipped. Don't break the cup. I have the other three cups.
He does have the other three pieces.
Except one of them is broken. I wonder why.
I broke it. I admit I broke it. Do you have this one?
No, I don't.
Well, this one doesn't sell.
Oh, it's I can't read her name, but our friend from her. I think it's
Lynn Lee.
I think it's Lee. It's Walter. I try.
Hi, how are you? That is our friend from Taiwan. How are you, sweetie?
We are working. She sent us an air freight company.
Oh, good.
She said delivered to her house, so I thought we'd look into it.
Yeah, we will definitely. That hopefully will work better for us. We're working on, you guys know shipping has been just tragic for us because of shipping rates changing. So we're still trying to, you know, I managed to deal with, here, put this one over there. I managed to deal with UPS and keep our rates as close as possible to what they were. So, all right, next we have our little angel sitting on top of the world. Now, this is the boy version. I don't think we have any of the girl version. Okay. And there is no signature. That's an imprint. The production mark is the cross. And this one is Peace on Earth. Remember how I said there were four out of box? There's actually five. This one is out of box.
Good girl, you liar.
He two hit a four. Yeah.
Liar. She said hi, by the way.
I know, I see. Hi. All right, this one.
Don't worry, bag, we'll get bag. It. We'll get it somehow.
We'll get it. We'll get it straightened out. Kim Z, congratulations.
When we did the shipping last time, we kind of blundered.
Oh, yeah, we messed up on that one.
Yeah.
Okay.
I messed up on that one.
That was just a simple mistake, okay? It happened.
I'm perfectly fine admitting I made a mistake.
Yeah, we make mistakes all the time. That's partly what makes us human.
Instead
okay.
Of testing it from address to
one, again. Again, one of the pieces I love. I love these little pieces that have the little... little doohickey things.
I'm back again.
He's back. Yes, this one, she's got her heart. She's got her little dangles there. No signature.
You had one opportunity.
The production mark is a sample.
No
chance. I knew you were going.
One opportunity.
Would
what?
You take it, or would you let it slip?
I don't know.
Oh.
He wants
one. This one is Let Love Rain. 890596.
Let your love flow.
We got a lot of pieces on the table, guys. I know we are running late, and I'm sorry. I've been talking tonight a lot. Yeah.
She missed you, everybody.
I did.
Got to get all the extra talk from Tuesday.
I do. I have to get in everything that I missed from Thursday.
Okay. I have a question.
Okay.
And this is something we've been going back and forth.
Okay.
I really like the angel stack. Oh, do you want to explain how to buy off the feet?
Oh, okay. So you like this one. This is how it works when you buy off the feed. Please put that down. This is how it works when you buy off the feed. You put in 804 and put in like a letter, E or L or whatever. And then everybody who wants this piece, it's $20. So everybody who wants this piece, we would put their name in this bag. And then whoever name pulls out is the one who wins the piece. And then we bill you for it through PayPal. Mm-hmm. You buy on the website, we have your information and everything. So we'd send you an invoice through PayPal, and that's how it works. Huh?
I believe I have an email for. If not, it is also on the website.
That's what I was going to say, because it came through the website.
No,
okay.
I mean,
so if you want this piece, yes, we can put this piece for you. And then John will send you a message. So that we get everything straightened out. We will definitely work on the shipping stuff. Okay? All right. Next is this little one here. She's got her puppy dog holding her spoon.
Not what I wanted to do.
He's got a little spoonful of sugar. I'm not sure I want my puppy dog walking around with a spoonful of sugar. One, don't want my puppy dog having sugar because my puppy dog's crazy and sugar is not good.
We do have Always Victorians. But
this one is not. This is not an Always Victorian piece. This is the 2002 limited edition. I don't have the box. They come in a pink box or a yellow box. I think this one comes in a pink box, but this is not Always Victorian. No. I have several Always Victorian pieces, though.
It comes in a pink box.
Does. Okay, yeah, that's this one. Okay. But then we're going to this one. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Let Your Love Rain. Anyway, she's got her little puppy dog carrying sugar. My puppy dogs wouldn't carry anything. They'd be eating the sugar. A teaspoon of friendship sweetens the pot. 590037.
I also like how the dog is high stepping.
Yeah, I know. He's probably had sugar. Our dog has learned a new trick. My husband taught it to him. You know what it is? If you put your food on the coffee table and walk away, he knows how to eat it. Suddenly, he's decided that whatever's on the coffee table is because it's his level, it's his. I've never had any of our dogs or cats ever go near our food if we set it on the table. They'll sit and beg next to us. Don't get me wrong there. But they've never tried to take anything off a plate that we have sitting on the table until like two nights ago. And now I'm like, are you kidding me? This is what
so
you've taught them?
Looking for a free dog.
Yeah. All right. Nobody wants our Let Love Rain. Mm-hmm. Put it over there.
I'm running out of space.
You're running out of space? Well, then start filling this side of the table. All right. This is my husband. Yep. That's him. There's no signature. The production mark on this is a heart. And this one is what?
My Facebook.
Sometimes friend. You're next to impossible. 530964.
There we are.
Yeah. Gotta love your daddy. And what's funny is now my husband goes to yell at him. He comes and hides behind me, the dog. And if I yell at him, he goes and hides behind my husband. He knows when he's in trouble when I yell at him. Yeah, it. My dogs have. I've never had that issue with the animals. I've always, you know, they'll beg, and I, you know, I can't break them of that. Never had an issue with them taking it.
And if it hits the floor, it's there.
This is going to Charlene. Congratulations.
You know.
Yeah. Just, if it hits the floors, it's automatically theirs because, you know, we got animals. I'd never take anything off the floor, ever.
Also, you try, you might lose a finger.
Yeah, I'll see. My one dog's like a shark, man. He's like, boom, right on it.
There he is now.
He's in pain today. The poor old dude. It's beautiful here today. It was in the 50s, so my husband took him to the park and let him kind of run around. Well, when you have a young dog who wants to play, the older one tries to keep up with them. Well, the older one's paying the price. You're welcome, Charlene. All right, next we have this little one. I like the kitty kind of peeking over the shoe at the dog like, you okay over there? We're not going to do anything rash.
Hi, Brenda.
There's no signature. Hey, Brenda, how are you? The production mark on this is the Sandal, and this one is a Godchild Close to My Heart, 811-815.
Has anyone seen Patricia Myers? Is she out there?
I have not seen her, so we're going to have to send her a message.
Yep, Melissa Kay's got to go for a few. She's got to go save a life.
And see you later, Melissa.
Or go to the bathroom. I don't know. All right. Up to 63 degrees in Des Moines.
Is it really? Cool, yeah. Condition. I'm hoping next week it's warm. We're expecting snow tomorrow. Yeah, well, in which case, then we'll just rearrange everything. Although she will not be happy with me if I do that. Okay, nobody wants our next to impossible.
It's next to impossible.
All right, this one I know I've never had before. Okay. This is our little one. And she's got, I like this. She's got her little headphones on, and she hears the cord going to her little, it's like a little Walkman only. Maybe it's supposed to be like an iPad. I don't know. Or an iPad.
That's a Walkman. Do you still have snow? We do. It's just
very little. It's, you know, the little bit on the ground that hasn't melted. Okay. And this one, she's got her little Idol magazines and more down there, different music magazines. She has no signature. Her production mark is a flower. And this one is, I've Got a Crush on You, 120122. Oh,
a foot of snow. You know what I call that kind of day? I call that fire weather.
Well, yeah, we have snow. We have snow for tomorrow. We have two of these, don't we? Both of them aren't in the system.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
What's the number?
815 is the last one. What did I do there? They're expecting snow here tomorrow. Who said we're supposed to get that much snow? Well, oh, Irene, don't even tell me that. I thought my husband was lying to me when he said that.
I think Irene might be getting more than us because
she's closer to the lake. Yeah, so
Did you see the story about the dude that fell in the lake and just happened to be saved because someone was not working and looking out the window?
Yeah, somebody happened. Well, no, I think they live there. All right, we have two of this piece. So, Debes, you are getting one. Yeah, somebody was off or something. And Josh, you are getting one.
The guy slid down. I heard it was an office building.
Yeah, I don't know. I just know that there's buildings across from the lake, and there was a jogger who happened to be right there and see it, and he was trying to flag somebody down, and, like, nobody was stopping.
It was the dude inside was this dude. But I heard he said somewhere he was just kind of not working.
Yeah, okay. No, my husband said we're supposed to get snow starting tomorrow and lasting through Wednesday. I thought he was lying to me because he knows how much I hate snow. Now I'm just upset.
Irene, yeah, she was. I saw it on the news the other day. It was fascinating. They got him.
Yeah.
The SWAT team was just there and ready.
They were in some kind of training thing nearby or something. And, yeah, jumped in.
They were in a facility nearby and thought, we better get out there.
All right. We have this little one here. I like the little kitty. Somebody called Janie. She's missing the kitty. There's no signature. The production mark on this is the flower. And this one is Love Will Carry You Through, 4001246. You're welcome, Josh. You're welcome, Deb. I like how my screen at this end, I could see Josh's comments, but I couldn't see Debbie. I had to look on this side.
I can see them both. Yeah.
You can see them both? Mm-hmm. All right. Nobody wants our little crush one?
This girl might have an obsession.
Mm. Usually, yeah.
I also like if you read the books. I know this book. Oh, there she is. We summoned her.
We summoned her.
I also like if you read the books. It says Pop Rocks.
It says Pop Rocks. Nice.
I don't think it was supposed to. It's just, oh, no.
Okay.
I was not paying attention.
We only have one, right?
That one, yeah.
Okay. All right. Next we have this one.
I asked you to look for this. Was this one of them?
Was this one of them that you had asked for? Janie, I know you asked me to look for a couple of them. Well, if you had asked me, you guys know the rules.
What's the number on this piece?
If you ask me and you tell me that you've asked me and you're okay with the price, then it goes to you. Now, I'm holding you guys on an honor system because, you know, I can't always search every single messages I'd like to. And if I remember and or if we have it recorded, we will. So, Janie, you said you've asked us for it. I know we've only had it like once before, and that was a while ago. So that's probably the case. So guess what? It's yours. Congratulations, you got it. So give that one to Janie. Sorry, guys, but that's twice we did that tonight. No,
the first time we called
ourselves. No, the first time I knew somebody was looking for it, I couldn't remember who. But, you know, it's the same as if anybody else tells me. I try and, you know, you got it. No problem, Janie. Okay, next we have our little mom giving her little one a hug. It looks like she's got a little suitcase. I don't know if she's leaving or just coming in.
I put it as just coming in on the website.
The production mark on this is the heart with the cross.
Call me, like, sentimental. I like it's the thought you got home from a hard day of work and it's just happy.
Yeah.
Instead of leaving, but, you know, if you want to.
Yeah, okay. That makes sense. My most precious moments are with you. Moments? Moments. 108, 528.
So I have a question.
You got lots of
the Epsom salts in the toilet.
He likes the smell of them. Those things make me go. Uh-huh. Nothing.
This must be good for your.
All right.
This one's a picture frame.
This one is a picture frame. And you see what it says, precious okay. Grandpa. Oh. It's supposed to be our little grandpa. Little dude holding the frame. There's no signature. What?
You just put the card down on the picture.
Okay. So the production mark is the crown.
I'm trying to give you an update on your delay.
Okay.
You want me to show you one of those?
No. No. No.
You want to hand you these?
No.
You want me to walk away?
I don't know. Precious Grandpa, 101505.
Jim Jordan says he's the 500. Well, you're reading it.
All right, Jim Jordan, if you can send me a message and
a list, some pictures.
Yeah, I'll send you a message back because definitely always interested, especially when you have larger quantities. That works out great for me. So.
Yeah, no shipment is too big.
Well, yeah, there's been a couple we had to make special runs.
Multi-runs.
Yeah, that was when we went to New York. The production mark is a crown. Okay. Nobody wants our moments? All right. What did you do with your glasses? I don't know.
I can't find them because I don't have my glasses on.
That man loses his glasses more than anybody I know.
They're not on your head, Dad.
I wasn't checking my head.
Yes, you were. All right. We have this little one here.
This thing is so delicate.
You guys, there's a bunch of these that are really delicate because they have little tiny flowers, and it's like you look at them the wrong way, and it looks like they want to break. Okay? There is no signature. The production mark on this one is the flower, and this one is Some Bunny Loves You, 4001247.
This one's peanut butter.
You guys want to hear something funny? My husband, nobody wants precious grandpa?
Nope.
Nobody wants grandpa. It's always grandma. So my husband today goes to get the dogs more dog treats because, you know, that's their thing. So
let Mr. Jordan know I got the list. I will look through it.
Mr. Jordan, Jim, John's got the list. We'll look through it and we'll message you back. So back to what I was saying. So my husband goes and gets the dog's dog treats, and he thought he'd, you know, we'd shake it up a bit, try and get him something different. It's not always the same thing. So he gets some low-fat dog treats. He gives it to the dog. They both sniff it, and instead of like, gimme, 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 they're like real dainty, like, what is this? They both drop them on the floor, kind of sniff them and lick them, and they're like, look at him like, what are these? Where's the bacon stuff? So, yeah, they're not very fond of his bakery low-fat dog treats.
They'll still eat them.
They'll still eat them.
You know what they hate, though?
What?
That Rachel Ray dog food.
Oh, yeah, they won't eat that at all. They do not like Rachel Ray dog food. Okay.
They're fine with Rachel Ray the person.
Yeah. Well, at least we think so. She's never been here. Who knows? All right, this is one of the four seasons. This is winter. There is no signature. Yes, it is. The production mark is a star. What?
Yes, it is. That's why it's going to snow tomorrow.
Oh, God. And this one is, he covers the earth with his glory. 129135. What did I miss there? You said, yes, it is.
You said this is winter.
Yeah. She keeps rearing her ugly head. All right, we got to pick for our little snow bunny one.
Hi, Carol. Carol S. popped in.
Hi, Carol S. How are you? Okay, so we're picking for this little one here.
Yes.
And that's going to Shelly C. Congratulations. Thank you so much.
Well, luckily, Carol, we have a good chunk still to show.
Yeah, I'm running really late, Carol. I'm sorry. Well, I'm sorry to everybody else. Carol's probably like, all right, cool. I get to see some tonight. This one is our cheerleader one.
Are there different sets? There are different sets of seasons.
Yeah, there's the old version and the new version. This is part of the new version. The old version ended in, was it 89, 85? I forget which.
I wasn't born on either of those years.
I have to look it up. But the old version ended, and then they came out with the new version. This is one of the new versions. We do have one of the old ones on the rack.
I think I actually may have the winter on the screen somewhere. Don't be good. Splurge.
There is no signature. The production mark is the house. And this one is... Your spirit is an inspiration. 104802. I'm sorry, you have to go back to work.
The new versions are harder, except the winter for some reason.
Yeah, I didn't, except for, remember, we had a new version and we shipped it and the winter came in broken and it took me months to find that piece.
Well, yeah, that's then, what we were looking for.
Then after I finally found it, it's like every time now I end up with a winter. So the new very hard to find all four of them. And for some reason, yeah, the winter is the easiest to find. And they are way more pricey than the old version.
The real difference between them, obviously, they're different, like, looks.
Mm-hmm. They're bigger. They're more detailed. Well, they're not really bigger.
The girls or women, they look older. Whereas the old ones, they look like kids. Their heads were little.
Yeah, they look
adult. These look more proportioned, like, actual kind of people. Their heads aren't, like, the super big, or if okay. That makes sense.
All right, next.
Yeah, Carol, you scared me with your post the other night.
What is, which one?
The one.
Oh, yeah. That was funny.
No one wants winter,
nobody wants winter. Okay, next we have our hustle and bustle girl. She has no signature. Her production mark is a cracked egg. And this one is sure could use less hustle and bustle. Yeah, well, you have fun with that because I'm not cooking after this. All right, nobody wants this one. So
I
this
can get my lonely one-person frying pan.
You can. We have a lonely one-person frying pan. That's what's sad. Okay, these did not go. I'm trying to keep them separated.
Yeah, those are all.
Okay.
Yeah, she came in with the...
That was, I saw that. I was like, are you, what? I was all freaked out. Okay, next we have our mom and daughter giving a big hug to each other. There is no signature. The production mark is a pair of glasses. This one seems to be where I get a lot lately. A very special bond. 488-240.
Okay, does everyone want to hear a very sad, very I'm an idiot story? Let me know if you do.
Why not? For all?
Well, because of the...
We have two of this. Did you put the second one on yet?
We have two of them. I thought we only had one.
I thought we had two.
I didn't put one of those on.
Okay. We might have a second one.
Hold on. Let me check. I can easily check this.
John, checking because we might have a second one of this. That song stuck in my head. The question is, where did I put it if we did?
It says we have one.
Okay. We have a second one of these. So, bag. We'll do both of them. So take it off right now.
Done.
And Josh, you get one. And Robin, you get the other. So since we have two, you guys both get it. There are a few of them that we had two. All right. I'm almost done with the table. Yay. We have this little one here with her big bouquet of flowers. Our little angel here. She still has a price on her.
Is it free?
No, it's 40. Not free. 40.
40 free?
See, 40. Her production mark is a heart with a cross in it. This is a...
They both said thank you at the same time, which was kind of weird.
At the same time. You guys are welcome. Okay, and this one is a bouquet from God's Garden of Love. 184-268. Okay. Their price, 40. Their price, 40. My price, 15.
But if you want to play pace.
But I'll take the 40 if you want to offer it. I'm not completely dumb. Okay. Nobody wants their special bond?
Nope.
Okay. Let me put that over on this side. All right.
You need me to come back in there?
Sure. Next, we have our two little ones sharing their coffee. Coffee.
I like to call it coffee.
Oh, God.
There is no signature. The production mark is a heart with the cross in it. And this one is Grounds for a Great Friendship. 108-536.
Well, that might be decaf.
It might be decaf?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. The color of the lid. Usually the decaf has an orange band on it, but...
What? Not if you're making the coffee yourself. They're
I
friends.
Want a, I want a, one of those presses.
One of those presses?
Yeah, for coffee.
Yeah.
Oh,
no,
my mom has it.
Your,
my mom has. Press? Yeah, I bought it for her. I bought it for her for Christmas one year. Yeah, because you wouldn't know how to use it. I would have to do it.
Exactly.
Do we have two of these? Look on the website. I don't know if we have two. This one might only have one. Nope, only one? Okay, only one. Kim S., congratulations.
Remember to stay around for some of our not sold stuff.
Yep. Okay, the coffee one. That's that. Yeah, I didn't buy him one. He wouldn't know how to use it. Take that. Okay, and this is the other season. This one I think is supposed to be spring. So we had winter and spring. And you see on it says, tells you the four season series. The new version. The production mark on this one is the star.
You touch her sheet, she'll crack you with a stick.
This is besides the still waters.
Let Lisa know you're on the wait list.
Lisa, we got you on the wait list. 129-127.
At first, when we pulled that out, I thought it was broken because I'm so used to having a cross.
Yeah.
And I'm like, no, it's not. It's just a stick.
It's just a stick. Okay, nobody on the coffee piece.
Nope. Because they think it's decaf.
Because they think it's decaf?
Decaf coffee is a waste.
This is coming from somebody who doesn't really drink coffee.
I don't.
Okay. This one is done.
I love tea, though.
That one won. So that one will sit here. All right. Then we have most fence piece of night. We have Jesus. No signature. Production mark on this is the star.
I'm surprised it has a production mark. Wait, get that.
Oh, you know what? I forgot about that. Okay. It does have a production mark, but look. You guys read that? It is the artist proof.
Version. So it comes in a big white box.
So it does come in a different box than the actual release version. Which is weird. This is the second time I've had this piece, and both times they're the artist proof. And
you're so worried about knocking those things.
I am. We have these two.
Also, you can tell these were never really out of box. Just look at the color of their hairs.
I know. They're very...
Like, sometimes you get them, they look faded.
And these two. What I find interesting is this hair is like a matte colored almost, and that one is very, very shiny. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I would have laid him down.
Oh, that's fine with that. And this one is Bring the Children into the 21st Century. 127930A, because it's an artist proof. And it is $150.
And I really don't want to have to take pictures of this.
Okay.
Bite the bullet, somebody.
All right, we are picking for this here.
Please, I'm begging you.
And this one is going to Mandy. Congratulations.
Mandy P.
Okay.
Okay. All right. For the last one.
All right. Now, John's going to give me pieces. We're going to show some of the pieces that didn't go.
What do you want to do with this one that you're waiting
leave it.
For?
We'll ask Patricia. We'll just leave it. We still have this one with the Bible, and it's brand new with the box. That's by the grace we have communion with God. What?
Yes. Come here.
We have our Share Happiness and Haircut. All of these, you are so welcome, Mandy. All of these will go on the website tomorrow.
Except the ones that won't stay.
Okay. And of course, our little cups piece. Whoop, whoop, whoop. John's freaking out because you're going to make him take pictures of Jesus. He's like, no!
Look, I realize I have the hands of someone.
We have our little Let It Rain girl with our little hearts. John's working on the sticks for the grab bags, just so you guys know. Not forget that. So, a figurine in one of them. We have our little cake ones. Look at these. You want to give me that monster's piece? Because I don't want him sitting over there either.
Here, take this one. What it is.
Of course, our Boys and Girls Club piece. All right, give me the monster's piece. Because he's big. Monster's piece. Now, this one's price dropped here. On the website, it's going to be the regular price. I think on the website, it's $70.
No? I think it's $65.
Oh, $65?
I'd have to look it up, to be honest.
He'd have to look it up, but it's still on sale here.
$70 sounds high.
Okay, anything else over there you want to give me?
Yeah.
We have our little Pooh Bear and Piglet. going down the ice. And our other country lane with the little goat. Last one over there, please.
We have two more. It's four more.
Yeah. We have this one, the what the heck is this one called?
The Blessed Are Those Who Serve.
Oh, the volunteer one. Are you done with this? Almost done with the sticks?
Almost.
All right, give me those two. I don't want those sitting there, so you may as well just hand them to me. And our radio girl listening to Jesus, Lord Speak to Me, listening to the religious channel. Okay. Everything else is on the table, so we don't have an issue. Okay, John's working on sticks. So, that makes me nervous. That one is wobbling. Let me go see what bags we have available for our grab bag.
Should be 4 and 6.
4 and 6?
Should be. Oh, yeah, one was the last one that wasn't figuring, that's why.
Okay.
Yeah, 1, 4, and 6.
Okay, so.
Patricia Meyer's on.
Patricia!
What?
Hold on, your name's not. Hi, Patricia. All right, Patricia. You asked to be waitlisted on this piece, okay? Now, it's the same piece that Josh won, except this one is not the chapel exclusive, okay? This is Lady Di, and the difference between it is the gems are a different color in her ring and in her tiara, and the other one has the ribbon, like a breast cancer awareness ribbon on her dress, sure. Her dress. It's a dress. Right. Otherwise, they're the same piece. But so before we gave it to you, we want to know if you still wanted it. You had waitlisted it last time.
If not, we never actually opened that up to everyone.
Yeah. If Patricia doesn't want it and anybody else does, let me know. But and then the last piece that we had, this is the other one that didn't go. So everything behind us did not go then. All right, and
this one, we got one more. This one, but this one.
Yeah, I'll just set that one on the table. It worked this time. Okay.
Patricia will take it.
You will. Awesome. Thank you, Patricia. All right. All right. Then we are going to do the grab bag. Okay, everything that's behind us will be put on the website tomorrow. And just, you know, I already know what the sale is this week, but I'm not telling you tonight. I haven't decided when I'm starting. So, our grab bag. We have bags 1, 2, and 6, or 1, 4, and 6?
1, 4, and 6.
1, 4, or 6. Melissa S., are you still on? You won the grab bag. 1, 4, or 6. Let me know if she pops in.
Yes, Patricia, I saw that. Thank you.
What?
She sent the payment for the...
Oh, thank you.
How much again for Jesus and the Children? It is $150 for the artist proof thing.
It is the artist proof.
And Melissa is here.
All right. Melissa, bag 4?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. All right, bag 4, let's see what we got. We've got, I wonder what this is.
For the water.
Huh?
For the water.
It is a bell.
Bellissimo.
We've got a water globe. My dear friend.
Nicole, good night.
Good night, Nicole. Who else?
Raquel.
Raquel, good night. We got a picture frame. A little graduate girl. We got an egg, and this is 91 Easter egg.
Egg.
We've got a little thimble with the violin. This is 1989. We got a pen, which I just stabbed myself with.
We got some blood.
And last but not least, we've got a little plaque. It says, love one another. No figurine in this one. So that means we have two bags left, figurines in one of them. So congratulations to everybody who won. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out with us. Tuesday's our $7 feed. Watch our post for whenever we decide to start our sale. And everything that did not go will be on the website tomorrow. Good night, guys. And hopefully we'll see you again on Tuesday. So bye for now.